Boldehan, gini sih.
Aduh.
Si Undi. Dengar dong, keren. Hello guys. Si Gabi no crying guys, so petty boy. Na sugatan si Gabi, na yayay si Gabi sa pincel. Kaya nilalaro man niya ang sharp na pincel. Ayan tuloy. Nabalatan yung kamay niya. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Just shoot the camera. Where the pinfall? Where? Oh no. Ayan guys, nagluluto sana ako sa kusina. Ayan o oh, ang bata o. Oh, nagsabi siya sa akin, Mommy, stop there. I need you. I need you. Because my hand get hurt. Oh, where's your hand now? Where's your heart? Show the camera. I just want to check. Ayaw niya guys, pakita kasi takot siya lagyan ng gamot. Ayan ang bata, oh, nag-cry, cry ang baby. Kasi hurt na. Hindi na makaluto si mami. Kasi sige lang siya ganito guys, oh. Magluto naman sana ako ng ulam. Ayan na siya, nag-cry-cry na ang bata guys. Si Big Boy Gavin, nag-cry-cry. Oh, nasugatan ang kamay. Oh, ang cute naman ang baby na yan. Oh, nag-smile already. Are you done crying? Are you done crying, boy? Oh, that's it done. Ganito ang buhay. Imbes na magluluto ang nanay. O yan. Siya, pinabayaan ko lang siya naglalaro, guys. Hindi ko alam. Gagalawin pala niya yung pincel ko doon sa table. Ayan, tuloy. Iwan ko anong ginagawa niya. Bakit siya nasugatan? What's your one? You show me. I want to see. Mahiya pa siya. Are you shy? Oh, big boy already crying also, like a baby boy. Red, where the oxygen? Become red.
What?
What happened?
What? Why is the sky yellow?
Because the sunset is down. Hiding the sunset. Oi, no more already crying? Oh no, don't be careful, your ouch.
Where?
Nah, ayan ang sugat niya guys, oh.
Mami!
Don't mom!
Mami!
Galit siya, bisuhan. Oh, nag-cry again. You're not yet done? You're not yet done crying? Di pa siya tapos mag-drama. Ayan siya guys, oh. Hindi talaga siya magtigil pag ano, pag walang mangyari sa kamay niya. Ang likot kasi. I don't know what you're doing to the pencil. Why you get hurt?
Wait.
What did you do?
Mama? Mine?
What are you doing?
Mommy, what is that?
It's the car.
No, I said, what is that circle?
I don't know. You're done crying? Oh. Not yet done crying. The baby not yet done crying. So shy lah now. Okay na, kaya magluto na si mami kadubo. Na, we always do like this only. Big boy already, no? Wow, your cousin watching you. You're crying. What are you doing? What are you doing? Ayan, ang baby, oh. Big boy na. Nagmanja siya, guys. Naglangi. Naglangi ang bata. Gamay ra kay samad. Napanit ra gud ang iyang kamot. Amot usay iyang gibuhat. Los-los ni Mugab. Oh, finish already crying? Are you done? Mami can cook now? Can cook already si mami? Not yet done? Stand up there. You're so... Oh my God. Why are you there? Stand up. Oh my God. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Come on. Stand up. Oh no. Ouch. Again the face. Yuck, hiding still. Oh my god, so embarrassing. Crying even a little bit out only. My god. Okay lah. Okay lah, mabi cooking now, okay?
No.
Ay. Why again no?
No.
Not it done? Not it done. Na-crying na naman siya, boss. Nag-iinarte ka lang, Gab. Naglangi ang bata, oy. Naglangi. Hello, guys. This is Gavin Boy. Mami. Ang manja nga anak. Manja. Mami! Mami!
Is that brown one up in the sky?
Oh, it's a sunlight.
No, I said it's the brown one. Up in the sky.
Oh, it's a cloud. Hey, look at here. Oh, daddy pulling you. Hey! Okay, daddy, daddy. Shy daddy, Ada si Gavin, shy. Oh my god.
I can see you.
Now, what is that? Oh, now. What is that?
Huh?
Huh? Ah, di na ito makaluto. Anit pa ni hapon na. We cannot cook dinner. Big boy, ready na siya? Oh, no. Don't you like that the carton? Maulaw na lang ta, oh. Ang bata, oh. Big boy na. Nag-cry-cry. Naglangi. Wait, Gab. Gab. Gab.
What?
What do you want to eat? Vegetable or chicken?
Chicken.
Chicken? Chicken? How about vegetable? So that you become handsome. Vegetable make you healthy. Come on, show me. Show me your face. Show me. Oh, ayo, the butt only. I showed only the butt. Kulit mo daw. Ayan guys, magluto na si mami ha. Magluto na si mami ha. Magluto na ha. Ayan ako. Nakakatambad talaga pag makaupo na guys no. Ayan, kanina, napapagod ako kakatayo, nag-baby ng mga lutuin, tapos bigla na lang nag-inarte si Gavin. Ayan, nakaupo na ako, tama na naman ako tumayo. Hello. Grabe ko ba? Magbibinta pa naman sana ako kasi wala na tayong ano nito, pang-grocery. Ayan, guys! Thank you so much for watching, guys! Gavin, you see bye-bye only. You see bye, everyone! Bye-bye first.
No. No. Mommy, we're not done.
We're not done.
We're not done talking to them.
Ah, we need to talk again? Okay, you want to talk something? Okay, talk. No. Okay.
What is the sun?
Talking about planet? Okay. So, Gavin. Gavin, you want to go to Philippines? You know where the Philippines is?
No.
That's my country.
What the?
Yeah. You want to go there? There's some. You have many cousins there.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You have many friends. They don't know how to. Some of them, they're speaking my language. They're speaking Bisaya.
No.
So I want to teach you what how to say Bisaya. Tawolo. Okay, you listen to me. Listen, I want to teach you because somebody was watching you and then they want to hear you speaking Bisaya. Because you are mixed, kan? You are Bisaya. You are Bisaya or not? Come here. Hey, come here first. Ah, okay, bye-bye na everyone. Gabi, don't want to talk. Okay, come up. Come up. Okay, come here first. First. No, I just want to teach you how to speak in Tagalog. Okay. Kaluka, oy. Sige na. Okay, you see, mami. You see. Ala, ayaw. Okay lang, bye-bye lang, guys. Gabi, don't want to listen. What you want? You ride airplane or you ride ship? Go back to Philippines. Chef, come here, I can't see you.
Mommy, I have to go to space.
Huh?
Mommy, I have to go to space.
You want to go where?
To space.
Stop up there, I don't like that.
Space.
I mean, if we go to Philippines, sit down properly. If we go to Philippines, we ride airplane or boat, big ship. The big boat is called ship.
Airplane.
Oh, you want to ride airplane?
Because I like it.
Okay, and then?
I didn't go there before.
Oh, you never been go there. So how about, so don't cover yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, because they're probably watching you. They want to hear you. They want to see you too. Okay, sit up properly. Sit up properly. Good boy. Ay, nako, kakalok ka mata. Okay, now, you follow. You cannot go back Philippines if you don't know how to speak Bisaya or Tagalog. So now, I teach you the language, okay? Okay, one. Sit up properly because they want to give you. They want to hear from you. Your cousin will talk to you. Hello, Gabit. Kumusta? Are what you gonna say? Ayaw talaga niyang matuto.
Mommy, only at the pet.
English speaking talaga itong bata.
Only we go and smell it.
Huh?
Only.
Ayaw say, hello mga auntie.
Only we go and smell it.
Yeah, but how you communicate with them if you don't know how to speak Bisaya? Huh? You speak English to them? Huh? You speak English to them? Ayaw niya, ayaw niyo, you don't want to learn? Huh? Okay lah, if you don't want to learn, we stop the phone. So, I want to hear from you first. One word only. You say, salamat po. You say, salamat po. Lose ni Mugab. You cannot go back Philippine. You cannot ride airplane if you don't know how to speak Philippine language. Okay lah guys, thank you so much for watching guys. Di Gavin, don't want to talk. Don't want to listen si Gavin guys. So just, bye-bye na lang.
Hello.
Okay, say, salamat po. Ay, cannot hear. Say, hello guys, say like that.
I won't say it.
They cannot hear you. You say it. Salamat po, guys. See you there in Philippines soon. Wala siya sa mood talaga, guys. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching.
I won't say it.
Okay, say it.
I won't.
Oh, already, already, okay lah. Ayan na po. Okay na, guys, bye-bye na. Thank you so much for watching. Kalokong bata to, bad mood. Magluto na si Mami! Hello guys! Magluto na din ako guys ng dinner. Tapos na nag-i-inarte si Gavin. Tapos na siya mag-drama. Adobo lang tayo ngayong gabi at saka gulay. At tayong ibang ulam. Ito lang muna. Magluto tayo ng pinamala na adobo guys. Adobong manok. Yan, nilagyan ko siya ng laurel. Dahon ng laurel. Malapit na maubos yung dahon ng laurel ko. Kaya maghanap na naman ako, guys. Mahirap maghanap ng dahon ng laurel dito, guys. Ayan, ang ating adobo. Pakuluan natin niya siya hanggang maluto, guys. Hanggang magtuyo siya. Hanggang hindi masabaw ba. I mean, yung kunti na lang ang tubig matira. Tapos magluto rin tayo ng gulay. Ito yung tinatawag na bayam dito guys. Bayam. Bayam po ang tawag nila dito. Hindi ko alam kung ano sa English. Spinach yata ito. Ano na. Basta. Wala ito sa Pilipinas. Hindi ko ito nakita sa Pilipinas dati. Iwan ko lang ngayon kung mayroon ng ganito doon. Ito ganyan siya. Gisahin ko lang yan siya. Parang adobo style din. Pero gulay. Kasi lagi na lang kami karni. Eh. Yung mga anak ko hindi na kumakain masyado ng gulay guys. Ito yung panakot natin. Ayan, natutuyo na yung mga gulay namin. Hindi masyadong palakain, lalo na si Gavin. Hindi yung kumakain ng gulay. Si Gavin, ang kinakain na gulay niyan, guys, mga squash, potato, yung mga ganun, yung mga carrots, kailangan durugin yun. Pero yung mga ganito, yung mga green vegetables, ganito, yung mga dahon-dahon, ayaw ni Gavin. Gusto niya yung mga durog na siya durog, kailangan durugin bago niya kainin. Ayan, gisahin natin yan mamaya. Hey guys, I'm done cooking now. This is adobong manok na pinamala. At saka, this one is spinach vegetables. Mainit na mainit pa. So, ayan guys, let's eat our dinner now. Ayan, kakain na tayo.